Cooking with Home Cooking, one of the shows on YouTube where cooking is done actually at home. I'm your host, Miranda York, or Abby as you would know me on Facebook. So the first part we're going to do is Shrikhand, or sweet golden yogurt. It's pretty tasty and I'm excited to make it. The second part, which is going to be at the party, is Lassi. Specifically, strawberry-flavored Lassi. And if you know about Lassi, you've probably had the mango variety. So, that's super exciting. Well, without further ado, let us start on the Shrikhand, or sweet golden yogurt. Ingredients. So, what you need is Greek yogurt, or plain yogurt, depending on your, whatever you want. Nutmeg. Cardamon, saffron, which will make it yellow, and rose water. Also sugar. I have a ton of it here. You're also going to want pistachios, which you're going to add at the end, so you don't have to worry about those for now. So, first of all, you're going to use your Greek yogurt, because it makes sense to put the yogurt in and then the dry stuff. At least in my head it does. What I have here is technically 2 cups and 1/4, so I don't think I'm gonna need that extra one now that I think about it. Go me! I am so smart! Yes! Alright, so you're gonna put it in your bowl. Woo, it's gloppy. And use a spoon or a thingamajig, rubber spatula, one of those things, one of those white things in my, jar that I'm not grabbing because I'm a lazy bum! Smells good. I like yogurt. Yay for me. And you have it in your bowl. So now we're going to add our spices. We got our nutmeg, got our saffron, which comes in a convenient little baggie, cardamom, and our rose water, which I've already mentioned earlier. I'm smart. So what you want to do is make sure your recipe is up again.
We're sorry. All circuits are busy now.
You're going to have 1 teaspoon of rose water. Technically, that's optional, but I'm lazy. That's not laziness. That's more of, I like rose water. I don't know about you. It doesn't take much to flavor, though, because rose water is very potent. Very, very potent. Probably smell it as soon as you start putting it in. This is 1/2 teaspoon. The doctor is not allowed to come in my kitchen right now! So that was 1/2 teaspoon, and I'm already smelling it and tasting it. Here comes another 1/2 teaspoon. Hopefully the doctor won't come back in. There's 1/2 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of rose water. You need 1/2 teaspoon of ground cardamom, which I have right here. I don't like to use the shaker thingies because they're annoying. So I'm just unstirring the top, and ta-da, cardamom. Ooh, it's not good. Something like that. Meh, I like cardamom, it's fine. Somebody else might kill me because they don't like cardamom. What's wrong with this table? And then you take a dash of ground nutmeg. Which is easy, you can take it, put it in your hand. Like, not like that. Mr. Lumpy, you get back in there. You don't want too much because you'll make faces go numb. Or somebody might be allergic to nutmeg, and that would be bad. I'm making a mess. Okay, so you put your dash of nutmeg. You can rub it in like this. It smells good! It's gonna be tasty. Absolutely fucking tasty. I'm so happy. I did not say that word. You will not hear it in the video. So then you add saffron. You're gonna add like four things of saffron. That would be, that's a lot of saffron right there in that little baggie. Very, very, what was it, sensitive to moisture. That's why it comes in a little baggie. So, show where the camera can see it. I think about that much will do. Just to color it. And when you're done with that, you stir it. Put your herbs aside, or your spices aside, and then you start stirring. And you put it all together. Yay! So, after you finish stirring it, it should smell amazing! It should look something like that. It's gonna turn yellow eventually. You just have to let it cool. 2 hours. So make sure your utensils are clean. Who wants to lick the spoon? Have your handy dandy utensil cleaners. There you go. Mm-hmm. Is it gonna be good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh. Very good.
And then you're gonna like put some covering of some sort. We're gonna use plastic wrap. You know, the stuff that, you know, clings to itself, but never to what you're actually trying to put it to. There we go. Hey, it's actually clinging. That's weird. I see how it is, Glad. You work for the camera. And then you receive your utensils, you're now clean utensils from your assistants.
Thank you.
And you put them to be washed. That's right. Also, make sure your utensils are clean at all times. You don't want food poisoning. Unless you're feeding a dictator, as I said in a previous video. So you're gonna put this, now wrapped, covered, awesome, into your fridge. Which mine. Mine's right there, but I don't want to show you the inside of it. It's scary. My day! People actually cleaned out their fridge!
I'm saving that!
As you should, whippersnapper! And you leave it in there for 2 hours. Which means about 5:30, well, we can put it in a cooler. So, now for your pistachios. And now you've cut up your pistachios. You smash it up. I've got this little convenient thingy. You can also use a food processor. Those are really convenient too, but loud. This, you can take out your stress and your anger and all that you hate and death and... Don't do it too much, you might break your thing. I did, actually, I cracked it. But you can take your anger out, kind of like you do with the meat mallet. It's awesome. So yeah, you're gonna wanna get this. You want 4 teaspoons of finely grained pistachios to sprinkle on top when you're done. And you should, nope. They're not done yet. Nah. They get everywhere with this method, by the way. So keep your place clean. No want foodborne illnesses. I will pound that into your head with this meat mallet. And then clean my meat mallet off. Exactly.
And I mean, wrap them in saran wrap.
I will wrap you in saran wrap first, too. Yes. And then beat you with this side. This side. Back to chopping up nuts. Funny story about nuts. New kitchen. So, from here, we're going to make the strawberry lassi. Ingredients for strawberry lassi. Your Greek yogurt. Strawberries. Honey. A pinch of rice. And if you're at a party, oh, which, by the way, I'm at, I've got so much random background stuff going on. Anyways, yeah, if you're at a party, go ahead and drink. Mm. Alright, so let us start. Starts off with the strawberries in first. And my instructions said to beat until our, blend these until they are smooth. So we are going to put the strawberries in. You know, peanut gallery stuff is fine. So you put in the strawberries. Like that. And then you wash your hands because we don't want random foodborne illnesses.
Hello,
Dawn. So now we're gonna add our honey before we blend this.
Except, you know, like she's
I only have a fourth cup, but what you need is half a cup.
I am Arian.
What is
your name?
John.
Honey.
Okay, I'm Eric.
I like Eric's honey. It's gonna be really hard not to eat this.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of people here that I don't know, and there are going to be other people who I know, but I only met them when I was drunk, so I don't remember them.
Well, then you need to have something to drink, so it'll be less
that's awkward. Probably not a good idea, sweetie.
Yep, there we go.
The cups are
there's one fourth cup.
And two with the blender we go.
I don't even want to risk it. They're going to be looking for me. Crashing this house. Couch or whatever.
Do, 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 do.
I'm going to grab some food. I like how I breathe. The conversations that are going on behind us are awesome.
Yep.
We are keeping them. Alright, so there's the first 1/4 cup. And then you put in another 1/4 cup.
Oh, things are so much simpler when you don't have to drive your car.
And then you eat the rest because honey is amazing. Can I tell you how much I love honey?
You need some sort of vehicle.
There we go. Perfect.
I carried Lassi across campus.
So much honey.
Seriously, get drinking!
Just so that you can like add ice and stuff.
Don't make me disappointed in you.
We're all disappointed.
In him.
Mm-hmm. Totally. And now you add your ice to make it the actual smoothie flavor that you usually get with Lassi. First you get some big, strong, awesome guy to come and open this bag. It might take two!
There's a...
Alright, I'll take one. He's a pussycat, don't worry about it.
Oh my god, that's way more than enough.
Well, then...
Probably gonna kill me tonight.
Jane,
you'll
be here sometime tonight.
Thank you.
It's your birthday present, yeah.
Awesome.
And we had your ice. Stick the spoon in somewhere that's not gonna make a mess.
She does. She won't tell me what.
Grab a beer. Okay.
The first song I would like to.
You don't grab your beer. Do you
really?
You better get pulse. Nice glass pitcher, and you pour your Lassi into it.
Is it something I would know?
And if I was speaking Irish,
you know the song by heart.
Why would I be pouring a girl in there? Do you want some more?
I promise you.
And like that, folks, that is how you make Lassi. Stupid simple.
Here, boy, Timmy's in the whale.
Freaking amazing. It's mango Lassi.
Strawberry
Lassi. Mango Lassi is yellow.
Address?
That's why I made it.
Oh, cool. Oh, thank you.
And now we have plenty of ice, so we should be fine. With drinks. Actually, if you could film some of these people trying Lassi.
I am.
Oh, good.
We'll edit and post.
Did you want to try the yogurt?
Sure.
I also made yogurt earlier if you weren't paying attention to the beginning of the video. And it's right here. I have no idea how to open it. Oh, like that. Nope.
No, we have one of those.
I think this is going to work.
No.
Bad. I think this will work perfectly.
I love my friends. They let me go through their cabinets and cook in their house. And film my vlog in our house. So we're making, this is the shrikhand, or technically supposed to be golden sweet yogurt, but
hello.
The saffron didn't turn really yellow very much. And you take, so you get it.
We can't see you!
Take your pistachios that might mysteriously disappear.
Behind you!
Are you guys
pistachios? You sprinkle it on top.
What?
Yeah, are there spaces?
Grab a spoon. Wow, we only have two spoons left.
All right, if not, we can have Jarvis board, and you can park behind him.
You're welcome.